and you see what Laviolette's done. His composure. And Peter didn't put anybody out when they could have with last change. He didn't put anybody out there. Laviolette's composed in this situation. He wasn't on April 1st. I think he learned a lesson.
Berube was one who would be sent out later on for a faceoff back in his playing days because it was played a little differently then. Dave Brown, one of his teammates, watches from up here. So does Dennis Bonvy, a scout for Chicago. They remember when it was a little more of the, well, whatever. Penguins have a disagreement with how all
they
this
don't
has
want
happened.
They don't want James Neal in the
James
box.
Steel, 2 minutes for charging.
They don't think he did anything.
Pittsburgh penalty number 14, Chris Kunitz, 2 minutes for roughing. Pittsburgh penalty number 5, Derek England, a 10-minute misconduct.
That's why England left.
Flyers penalty number 93, Jake Voracek, 2 minutes for roughing. Penalties come at 15 minutes, 18 seconds.
Well, here we are with Simmonds and Neal.
See, this is why they should have just given Neal 10. Why would they just expose him to go across the ice? Now Hartnell's there. And now Crosby's grabbing on to Hartnell. See, this was all started. There was no need to do this with Neal. This is where I think the officials are huge, big time.
Hartnell is being slapped there by Adams. Now they get out and get a little more fighting room.
Because they're not going to let that happen in Crosby. Look out, he's pulling his hair. Adam's going to get something. He just pulled his hair. The hair pull is going to get out. The linesmen both jumped in when they saw that. There's a lot of hair to pull, but that's why the linesmen jumped in. But I got to tell you, Doc, this all could have been avoided. All could have been avoided.